Let's start this stream up though.
Is Props joining us back or what's
bro, up? Bro, I've been sleep. You hear me?
That'd be an Urzikstan.
I've been sleep and editing videos.
Yeah, my boy joined up.
You guys gonna do Urzikstan? Yo, Props, you weren't able to join us back? Like.
Yo, I did still, but it was just stuck in the fucking screen. I think it's.
Yeah.
You got the light over there?
Yeah, that's the only way I ever did it once before.
It lets me do it all the time. That's why I thought you'd come back.
Nah, but it does that, but I think it's also fucking around because
it's random too, yeah.
That's
true too, yeah. It's not a lot.
Aw, she be alright.
Music stand?
Right. She come over here. I like that. Violence over your siblings? I gotta find a fighter.
Use this power for some target practice. Real things coming soon.
More of goofball. I lost the lighter, yeah.
Playtime's over. Stand by for deployment.
Are you not even helping? Sitting down, lanes all comfortably and shit. That's crazy.
Hi.
Go ahead.
Eli.
Get rest.
Nah, Eli, come here. Let me tell you something nice.
Nah, I'm streaming, so no? you on camera, right? Okay. What you want, man?
Yo, bro, the game's starting, DB.
What's that?
Go ahead.
I think I get this shit
to
give
it
on.
Yo. Go rest. Yeah.
Where you going? I don't know if you're going to rest though.
Nah, it doesn't matter. Just fucking.
Anybody stopping you from resting, girl?
There's no contact for that.
But not a spot like that. Go there.
What the fuck?
Motherfuckers,
go
there.
Yeah. Oh, well, fuck smoking, I guess.
In the
yeah.
Yo.
No, I'm streaming and I'm gaming, so I'm not.
Yeah.
Ugh. Lucky
you get
here.
I
have to unmute, bro. Don't worry about it. Trust me. It's okay. We can buy one.
Game,
I'm here. They got y'all free? Y'all clear?
Oh,
this guy flying in. Lifing. Yo, gotta,
Let's get a position there. I only got a
Yo, I need y'all help. Where you at, Green?
I'm coming back, I just positioned, I just got a gun right now. One.
Good shot, brother.
Oh, he's one of the guys. You want to try it? Don't worry about me. I'm a self shot.
Oh, man. I don't think I'm just going. He's moving over here.
Say what? Right. Let me back in.
Found one. Above.
Yeah, you're gonna kill me too, yeah.
Sick.
Well, he's back, we don't even gotta buy him.
Okay. Yeah, kick me out, I'm back. Back, baby.
Let's go, man.
You can use your help over here.
Live ping. Oh my god, you gotta live ping these things, bro. Don't forget that. Nah, I didn't see him on the radar. When he got down, I said live ping. He didn't. That's all good. It's all good. First game won all day, so it don't matter. It's all good. Yeah, let's grab it. I'm with you, Pry.
Should be dropping in like 30 seconds.
I thought it was different.
Right? I thought it was the first, there we go. Start popping up the, what's the name now? Hold out right here.
Unbox. I'm sniping around that area, be careful.
We need a UAV. He's above us.
Blue on your side, yeah.
Oh, in the air.
I see him just running around.
I was down, yeah. I was going on the right. In the air, yeah, the front right.
Someone opened downstairs.
Oh, might have been
me. Let's grab a UAV. Box, nothing.
Yeah, I need
ammo.
Gas is closing in. Get to
the new safe zone. Hey,
guys, goodbye, yeah, you too. Mine's at the back.
Yeah, I'm coming now. Yeah, I need a box. Money's on a buy, Prav? Oh, Prav dipped. That's funny.
He's most wanted. We'll get money if you wait 20 seconds.
Oh, I'm fucking most wanted. I forgot.
Yeah. You're too bugging. No
wonder. I said, hey, some guy at top of this building. Right where I'm right.
Okay.
No, he probably pushed you guys.
Yeah, you got a whole squad pushing in. Squad pushing in over here.
Yeah, you finished it, we got the loot.
The solo in here, long time. So. Come on. Moving. Hit him a few times, I think.
Yeah.
Down. Good shot. Good kill. Marking the rest of that squad. Then the mini building across there. Found one.
Yep.
I got the 4-on-1, I'm pushing. I'm gonna go. So we're gonna just finish the lift on that if we serve the smoke. Holy shit.
Is that light pick? Oh yeah.
I was very fine there with the smoke and I got sniped one shot. Where is he sniping from?
Oh, he's inside of here.
Adanda.
Got gas moving in.
a sniper. Enemies dropping into the air. Are they on me on top?
Yep.
That's good.
How the fuck do I get up top?
One guy's lining in. Let's see. Hit him once.
There's a guy on your roof. Okay.
Yo, yo, Green, you got one inside of your room.
Yeah, yeah, I got the one guy,
dog.
It's the
other thing on you. Go out the way. Good shots. How did we get up there, bro? That's a good question.
How did we get up there?
God damn. Friendly buy station deployed. I tried that way. There's no way to get up there.
I think it's just
fine. Yeah, you can't get up there, bro.
I'll tell you if I get the full kill.
I hear
someone. Yeah,
it's him.
Gotta go through that box. Gotta get to that box. Fuck. He's rising.
Okay. Oh, good, man. He's weirdo.
Oh, I see the ladder, bro. Enemies are dropping into the area.
Watch this guy. Oh, he's so weak. Two guys. There's two guys. There's two guys. Up there.
Yeah, no, you're not the worst.
I know. I'm fighting this one. Above us. Oh, me. On me.
He's in that body beside you, pal. He's still up there.
How did you get up there?
Got your pussy. I
don't forget. He's still up there.
How the fuck did you get up there?
My fucking guns.
How did you get up there? Yellow. Please kill this kid, dog. Can y'all give me cover fire while I go grab my shit? Let's move up.
Guys on the left too. I'm down.
Yeah, they're just going around here. I'm catching guys.
Down.
Another guy, drop it, another guy, drop it.
Right here! No way, I lost that shot. He's flesh. He's flesh. Thank you. They gave you that kill for it, too. Wow.
Oh, yeah. The first seven. The first seven.
I'm getting looked at to my right. Yeah. No way, I got hit by that. Please mind me back. Yo, I'm clear. I'm clear for res. Damn. Yo, I got 10K. Mind me back. I got 10K. Oh, they didn't give you no pool or nothing. Right through the building, right through the building. It's all good. GG's, bro.
Failure ain't fatal. It's just an opportunity to do better.
It's all good, brother. Man, fuck that game.
You got through hell and not a scratch on you. Good shit. Speed and violence make a great team. Someone stole your thunder, huh? Teamwork. You know I love that shit. Let's stay locked and loaded. This ain't nearly over.
All right. Just play again.
Just pull us up. Pull us up. Pull us up. Yeah.
Oh, it's not letting me. Fuck, it's actually.
Yo. Nah. Yo, babe, did she ever tell you where a spot? Oh, slingshot. I ain't never been there. me, Bree, which is my lady, her sister, and her friend. Not like that type of friend, though. Platonic shit. Oh, bring her then. Yeah, bring her then. I was gonna set you up for her sister, but go ahead, bring her. Hmm? Right. No, that's not her friend. Is like some dude that she's always been close with, but not like that. Like brother, like literally, I mean brother and sister. Like brother and sister. Like shit. Like, yeah. No flirting, no none of that.
Holy fucker.
Bro, why is he running? Stop running. What? That's funny as shit. But nah, I'm serious though. You feel me? I'm going off of what, retell me and, her. What's your sister's IG? Smile. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, ask for it real quick. What? That's funny. What are you gonna get hit with two piece, bro? Alright, bro. I'm for the AO. I'm streaming right now, so I'm about to text you, bro. Alright, bro. This thing is stupid as shit.
You guys got them
or
not?
Huh? Say again? Text it to me. Text it to me. Yeah. Please. Alright, let's grab Lodi this time, this game, before anything else, because last game was kind of. Yeah.
All the money.
Mm-mm.
I think that is a die
question. Why the fuck did we not drop somewhere hot? Okay.
I'm buying you after then.
The difference.
Wait, there's one really close to us, though.
Yeah, bye.
You want to take caution, I guess? I need 5k more, right?
Mm-hmm. About 4.
Oh, my reach. Let me sauce you quickly.
Where? Oh, yeah. Is the back right there?
Yeah.
So?
It's double rim.
Oh, my record is 1-0 when I want to get there. Nice.
Yeah, that's why I put like one hand on
it. No, no, you did it. I'll just pass it to you. I feel the one leg of you right now.
Primary
objective completed.
What?
Wait, y'all fighting?
Oh, it's you guys. Fuck yeah.
Just him alone.
Oh, his teammates is up above on the hill.
We got enough,
Okay, yeah, I'm dropping money at the buy. I have a UAV up over there when you cut the level.
Alright, after this, I'm gonna get hyped up, so you want a fucking good streak.
That was a cap, man.
Throw in love.
Yeah, I've been one kill.
Fuck, Sarah, I love you.
Yeah, I want to see it. I want to see it. Alright. Alright. Alright.
Yo. Yo. You feel me? Nah, I'm not. Nah. Go down here. Down here. Fuck them two. Nah, leave them two alone. You got a whole plethora of people over here, bro.
Okay, you can't even get two kills last game. You have to calm down.
Ooh.
Everybody, yo, dog, I played like 5 hours before this.
Yeah,
I took a break. I did very cleaning. Fucking, didn't even eat.
Yo, why are y'all shooting? Yeah. Like, what did I? Why are y'all going over there for?
Yo, fuck that sniper though.
There's more than two.
Yeah, down them.
Three.
This is why I didn't want to fight the squad. Yo, Craft, push back, bro. I'm not crossing that.
Nah, I got a good dick over here.
Go ahead, hand me a business.
He's on top of you, right here, he's on your back. One at the buy. Two at the buy.
You got gas inbound. Where, bro? Behind me, too.
Yeah, I might not be able to get back from my shot.
Behind you, prop. No, yeah, behind you.
I'm checking the other loadout.
Oh, no, he's in front of me. Yeah, let me get the other loadout.
Wait,
oh,
why are you back up this way?
Just two down, yeah.
I fucked the other one and I think I knocked him before I actually put him to you. Get the back, you know, out of me.
How's the loadout looking in the middle now? Two bosses.
Looks okay.
No, the guy right beside it.
Can y'all give me comms for a second?
Nice doing it!
Give me comms! I need comms!
I can't say that, they're watching from the top of the building.
God, I need this.
That shit sounds fucking through the heavy hook coming.
Two guys just sniping him.
Four guys up there.
Hold on. I'm coming right back, word. Oh, he took my guns. He's a bot.
Yeah, I knew that guy up there. Just come here and let me.
Yo, we got a squad right over here, bro. Bots. I mean, not even good.
I got you. I'm going low enough, I can stay alive.
Yeah, go get it.
Thank you, okay.
I got it, I'm back.
I'm fighting. I'm still there.
We got like right in the middle right now. You can just show around here. Yeah, fucking do it.
Cracker guy up there in the corner.
Light ping. Squad pushing in. Oh my god!
I got you, bro.
I'm getting irritated, bro.
I'm just not fucking finishing my kills right now, bro.
Nah, like, turn around.
Outside.
They on the roof. They could walk, ran right past me. Bro, he's right here. Why are you not pushing? Yeah, I'm leaving. Get the fuck out of here, dog. Yeah, I'm not playing with that shit. Ah! No, bruh. No, bruh. No, y'all know how I play? Y'all not moving, like, at all. Like, none of y'all are moving, and I don't get it. Y'all are just stationary. I'm good. Oh, Prav, you out of everybody, you know how I play.
You feel good?
Yeah, that shit irritated me. It really irritated me. Really irritated the fuck out of me.
counter UAV overhead.
Kill that one guy. Target down. Thank God, got my kill. That's crazy. Yeah, they camping too much, bro. Like, why? Irritated in chat. I'm getting irritated. I'm not playing that shit. What?
Enemies dropping into the AO.
There's no way.
Shoots. Enemy activity will be high. Contact early and often.
I'll see you on the other side.
I blow the band, dude. It's cold as fuck in here, dude. That nigga,
Let's go to winery. Nigga, me?
You heard that?
Sorry, I didn't hear shit.
I bet he did,
nigga. Me.
I don't even need to buy my mic because I'm damn sure I can't hear you.
We hear you.
Yup, hear you loud and clear. It's not.
Shit, sound like you're talking to the app.
Trash ass nigga, you trash boy.
Hey. That's crazy.
But you wanted to go to the winery though. How you even go to the winery?
I'm already on winery. No fucking shot! That still got me? This game is just this. Oh yeah, you're dog shit and you know it. And you know it. That shit got off. I gave it to him though. Let me turn that off. I need niggas knowing.
Time for vengeance. You're redeploying. Friendly loadout drops on the way.
They're all camping, bro.
Yeah.
Literally.
Yep. They're topping that goddamn room.
Yep, that's why I'm really trying to get a UAV.
Damn, they end up here. Oh, I broke my leg. Alright, girl.
Whoa!
Somebody is.
Nigga saying pray and pray, pussy. Get his ass, bro.
Whoa! He got off with that one. Ah!
Good shit.
God. Damn, bro, I'm very irritated today. I don't know why. I'm not. Matter of fact, I know what I can do. You feel me? It's not like I know what I can do. Not play this shit. I did not play this shit. Yo, babe, you want to play this game? Detroit. All right, let's get it. Is that you? Drugs? Headache? Okay.
I haven't seen you for a while. It's good to have you back.
You are? You do talking shit. Talking shit. Okay, and I be talking shit. Okay. Hey, back it up. That's what? It is? Take a nap. Take another one.
I hope you're okay today. I know sometimes things can be difficult, but I'm here for you.
You wildin'. Hey, yo, that's crazy. That's wild. I'm the only thing. We both have.
If a man has not discovered something he will die for, he's not fit to live. That's a quote from Martin Luther King. I thought you'd like it.
Out there?
No, they're just. Have you ever seen? I haven't.
Yeah, no.
My tattoos are so unique that it's like, that's what's gonna give me away. Like, they're very, very unique.
I can see why you say that. No wonder you used the... Okay.
I don't know if I mentioned this, but I like your interior decorating. It really reflects your personality. I mean, I like it. Are you familiar with Schrodinger's cat? Until you decide what happens, everything is happening at once. Like in Detroit. The most important thing is not to live, but to have a reason to live. That's a quote from Jean Genet, a French writer. If a man has not discovered something he will die for, he's not fit to live. That's a quote from Martin Luther King. I thought you'd like it.
You're working on the bumper. It's like 12 o'clock already. Like, this is way past when I normally think. It's nearing 1 o'clock. I'm still working on the bumper. But in my head, I was like, this motherfucking bumper. This bumper needs to be up and done. I'm not going to fucking lunch without it. And then that's when Tyler came over. Like, you think you could wait an hour for some pizzas? I was like, nigga. Right now, I didn't say that, but in my head, I was like, yeah, I'm not going to lunch until this is done. But yeah, I just got me a soda and kept it pushing. That's usually what I do when I'm really hungry, but I want to keep working. I'll just get some soda because it's a lot of sugar. It'll make it a little bit.
Is not to live, but to have a reason to live.
Yes.
That's a quote from Jean Genet, a French writer.
Wait, I got a stool downstairs. You sit in my chair.
I hope you're okay today. I know sometimes things can be difficult, but I'm here for you.
What kind of money are we talking about?
That's a flex right there.
You bought a bank, ma'am.
That's a flex. You hear me?
What the fuck?
Do you know if your sister got enough for like a grand, 2 grand?
The most important thing is not to live, but to have a reason to live.
Yeah.
That's a quote from Jean Genet, a French writer.
See for us, please, if you don't mind.
I can borrow.
Yes.
I'm gonna just ask her for a gram. Be like, Leah, let me get a gram.
Okay. Oh, so this side, yeah. Only reason why I could want this to stretch the way it ended.
I mean, I also still have a little bit left. Maybe. You're gonna have to
scoot over here. Hmm? You're good.
This woman talking about cute. Man, you don't know what my cute is.
Did you say that?
My cute is a dress.
Damn.
It's getting dressed, about to be a...
Okay.
How big is in Greensboro?
Oh.
Yeah. Getting dressed, about to be on the way is like another 2-3 hours.
Damn.
He asked if anyone need bud.
Yes.
Yeah.
2 grams.
By the way, I'm an ST200 model. I mean, I thought you might be interested to know that.
That's why she's like, hey,
you remember where we left off, Loki?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty sure we were at the second part with the old guy. Oh, no, we're in the third.
We did interrogation already, right? So now, instead of...
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Thank you.
A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
Yeah, but broken shit right now.
Maybe not, because if she's an android,
it may be because of her father's
enemy. Okay, it's another spot right here. Because my thing is, like, if they send her out to go do stuff for them, they're not sending her
to one. I'm uncomfortable but safe. How to get in? Out. Guy is very uncomfortable, but just...
The light is green. You may now cross the road.
What is this? That was it. Uncomfortable with me? I see, man. You guys are great. There's a beat before. Where's she at? She sat down. Alright, I guess she's okay then. Yeah. Hey, yo, you be safe. Oh, Alice, where you going?
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
In Detroit, witness gives to the first visitors today, following a grand inauguration. Hundreds of species
can now experience polar bears, leopards, elephants, and
Cyberlife has announced the
Can I help you?
11 new Android zoos all over the country for visitors of all ages.
I'm with a little girl and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
Bum? Deal. Okay.
Is that what they're telling? Deal, we need to make this. Oh, God.
Shoplift, rob cashier. I'm doing all that.
Damn. You can call over. Nobody take me over.
Alright, bitch, I just need a little bit of assistance, bum ass nigga. But alright. Oh yeah, food for Alice. We gotta feed our girls, so you gotta make sure we good, you feel me? Oh yeah, still. Fuck. Alright, that's all we got. What about this? Oh, that's just like a looking. Okay, so you can't see us. Oh, we robbing. Oh!
Man is not looking after she asked.
No, take it. Nah, take that. Can you see us? Boom. Take that shit. Fuck all that. Yeah, bitch. Boom.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Put that back right now.
I'm sorry, but we're desperate.
All right. Just take it easy.
Get down. Get down on the floor.
Take whatever you want. Just don't kill me.
Carl, what are you doing? You can't do that. It's wrong.
It's going to be all right, Alice.
You're brave, man. Can't get around you?
Why did you do that?
I had no choice. It was the only way, Alice.
Where you at?
Uncomfortable.
Right, but this shit seems way too expensive. Okay, I'm gonna need that, right? Hook it up. Okay. Exit strategy.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice.
Y'all gonna be wet now.
Dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll find somewhere better.
Wire cutter.
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look.
This shit is sketch, man. I climb up here. Parkour. This shit is dark. How's your head? I got shades. What you wearing? I don't. Oh, shit. I got to do that. Not raining outside, right? Only thing, only the yellow. Right. Right? Yeah. I gotta get more. All right, I gotta buy these. Buy both of them. That is good. Is that it? Sun is shading on. Hold on, I need to do this real quick. While we play? In general? Brief intermission, chat. I want to pull up my camera. There we go. What? Yes, please. What?
I probably feel like I could.
Oh. Because
there's no other reason. I'm eating, I'm drinking water.
Yeah, your body's not used to eating.
Yeah, fucking... and I keep feeling like I feel nauseous. I need to throw up, nauseous. Probably my body get it out. But I'm forcing my.
Oh, wow. That's not good.
You done fucked me up.
I didn't do anything. I didn't know. I caught it. So I didn't catch it?
You catch it? All right. You also did feed me.
Because, you know, you were hungry.
I was hungry last night. This ain't nothing new.
You was being weird, so I didn't know if you wanted to. You ain't tell me you was hungry either. Nah.
My stomach was a. Literally over there, like,
I was, hey, playing the game.
No, I mean,
I was not. I'm like, eat, eat me. All right, so we're gonna have to we wait, we hydrate. Oh. Really? Yeah, it felt so,
literally, it feels so nice. It held gorgeous. It feels really good. But I felt like my head wasn't hurting when I
was. Oh, you just need fresh air?
Yeah, it might.
Okay.
Normal, literally.
Bro, I have that set to that, and they're still acting weird. I'm gonna get dressed. Not now, but.
Mean.
Yeah.
Mean, yeah, this one said cute. When black people use sick. One word twice, man, they mean
it. Shit. So let's look good.
I mean,
I gotta cut my hair and shit. So actually, that's fine. Okay, it's fine.
No, it's doesn't really matter whether your hair is freshly done or not. And all these desperate hoes will think so.
Alright, we gotta get the garaba paper all over there. Near the bed.
Right at.
Yeah, man, you get a headache on like a motherfucker trying to do this shit. I promise you. Chat! The garaba is stuff down there on my floor. Yeah. Oh, I'm trying to goddamn. Ooh, chat. It says, "Bro, what the fuck are you talking about? Yo, YouTube, shut the fuck up." Talking about it's buffering. Buffering how? Ain't nothing buffering. Thank you. Put your stunner. Put your hater blockers on. I'm fucking weak.
You're like my cousin.
Put the hater blockers on.
Like Aquila, please. Ain't nobody hating on your ass.
Shit, man. You know, you never know.
No, everybody's hating on. My cousin is just as great as everybody else in my family.
Make sure that they can see you.
Well, if I just sit normally, they can't see me.
Also, if you lean in a little bit, yeah, but I moved the camera over a little bit, too. Yeah, a little bit more. It's gaining like my hole. Looking right.
Okay. I look crazy. That's what you.
What?
This is why I don't like recording myself or being on camera, because I don't like the way
that you
I
need look. To have confidence in yourself.
It's not about confidence, it's just about personal preference.
I'm fucking weak. Nah, I'm just look good on camera. I mean,
Thank you.
I said, all right. You're smoking.
No, I forgot you're smoking this. Go get it from my car. This is why.
Really?
I just let it go because I'd be like, this man is slow. That'd be your mo.
Yeah, I couldn't play Call of Duty. I got on too late. Everybody else is locked in and I'm not. I gotta like.
Cause that's why you fell asleep. It was right at your nap time too. It was about
3 o'clock. It really was. It really was. I promise you.
About 3 o'clock.
I got my eyes got heavy. My body got heavy. I was like, fuck. Go to bed.
Now what killed me was you set that 2 minute timer. It went off. You cut it off and rolled over. Like, he ain't getting up in 10 fucking minutes. That, oh man.
My bro said me.
Every time you do that shit, like you set a little timer, I'd be like, you know, you need more time than that.
I get that regardless, but at the end of the day, though, like, you did this to me.
That's crazy.
Although where I got that. I don't know why. It says is no one's watching, but we got two things watching right now. Now those are people that concurrent means the people watching right now.
Maybe.
I mean, technically, I genuinely don't care. I had it like turned off on this, but when I go here, never mind. Here. So we look in here. Like,
Alice?
Whoa. I want. Can we run now?
Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
Little girl.
I don't know what the humans did to you, but she had nothing to do with it.
All humans want to hurt us. But Ralph won't let them hurt him again. No, he won't let them.
Little girl.
She's just a little girl. She's not gonna hurt you.
Little girl. She's not a little girl. Anyway, what does that matter? Maybe she wants to hurt Ralph.
We thought nobody was here. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look. What they did to Ralph.
Or something. How is that?
You have nothing to worry about.
No, we don't want to stay.
We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
Damn.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
I think we'd better go.
But even though it's changing from red to blue, he's serious.
We have to find somewhere, anywhere, just a place to spend the night. Hang on, Alice. We'll find something. I promise.
All right, so we got the bread, so let's go ahead and go to the motel. Come on, Alice. I like Alice. You know, Alice be Alice. You know.
But I will say, for this pretty girl, she's very, very famous. But that's probably just on her.
Hi.
Hey, I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
I haven't got it with me. Please, the kid is tired.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight.
Glocky.
Here, give me your coat.
Yeah, we need it this year. Sure. Got a lot. Yes, we do.
I'm tired, man. What have I become? Move these clothes.
Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet.
These clothes are all fast as shit.
I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me?
Damn.
Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough.
You are good enough.
That's why he was always so angry.
He was a crackhead.
I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Together forever.
Forever.
Hey,
come
her back.
She's an android.
I don't give a damn. Become a human. Hug her back. Keep bringing up the title. Hug her back. Little girl is going through it.
Oh, she's feeling. Man, I got a cool breeze in my back. Yeah.
Could start quick.
You should sleep now.
No, she's asleep. She ain't even eat.
I'm going to turn off the light, okay?
Give me those pillows inside of the bed. All right. There's nothing wrong with being lonely. Damn, we could have done so many things, though. Convince, get up, squat.
Give up.
Yeah. We chose.
Up where?
Like, when we chose to leave.
Wait, probably in the grocery store. Who's that at? Percentage.
To the clerk.
To the
to the chocolate bars. Lee's toy.
Only 8% of people straight up robbed.
Wait a second.
All the blue is what we did.
Yeah, I know, but I'm saying there was another option. I noticed. Maybe it was because you took too long.
No, I took the tool. I think it's.
And nice. Then you put it down, and then you would have put it on. Might not have. Leaves. What was the other supermarket? I hate that where you're like 50 in this. There's no other choices. 100%.
No, there are other choices. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 choices. Other choices that we could have done. Crazy, right?
You want to squat in the grocery store?
Wow. Oh, that's Marcus. Brody.
So we can be free. Find Jericho. Find Jericho.
I think it's the same.
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest Cyberlife Maintenance Center.
Thank you.
Hit Y. Y again. Zoom in with it.
Refuse to kill? When did an android beg to die?
When she did.
Who?
Yeah, that android, she's like, I don't want to die. When did you kill?
Begs to die.
Oh, begs to die. Yeah. I don't want to die.
We must not have went to that, seen that one.
Whatever. Damn, 41% killed this nigga? Sick fuck.
24% refused to kill the girl. Okay, what would have happened if either audio proof? So I could have escaped and survived without finding the necessary parts to do so. Probably would.
That, I think this will be a perfect start. Ooh. Oh, look good. That scene right there looked real nice. Well, we gonna stop it right there, chat. Make sure everybody. I'm gonna stop right there. Oh, oops. You guys are having a good night. I am going out. Type shit. But I'll be back on later tomorrow or tonight, depending on who knows. But that being said, I hope everyone be easy, be cool, calm, collected, say what we say, gonna be the what? 3 C's of life, and we are out. Peace. Yo, baby. I hope y'all have a good night though. Go falling.
Talking in your sleep, I know you want to cry all night. Plotting, scheming, finding reason to defend all of your violent nights. Promise me. Don't you grow up in a hurry. Your mama be worried, oh, it was all part of the story. Even the scary nights, thank you for all of the glory. You will be remembered, oh, thank you to all of the heroes of the night. They gotta repaint the colors. The lie is wearing off, reality is upon us. Colors dripping off. Colors dripping off.
Niggas is savage, niggas is monsters, niggas is pimps, niggas is players. To niggas had daughters, now they precautious. Father forgive me, I'm scared of the karma. Cause now I see women as something to nurture, not something to conquer. I hope she like Nikki, I'll make her a monster. Now having menages, I'm just being silly. I answer the door like Will Smith and Martin. Nigga, do we have a problem? Matter of fact, Marlon, this ain't me the Farkas. I beat his ass, pray I beat the charges. No daddy don't play, not when it comes to their daughters. Don't do no yoga, don't do Pilates. Just play piano and stick to karate. I pray your bodies, drink more like mine and not like your mommy's. Just being salty, but niggas is nuts. And I am a nigga, I know what they want. I pray that you don't get it all at once. Curves under your dress, I know it's pervs. All on the net, all in the comments, you wanna vomit. That's your baby, you love her to death. Now she cutting class and hanging with friends. You break a glass and say it again. She can't comprehend the danger she in. If you whip her ass, she moving with him. Then he whip her ass, you go through it again. But how you the devil rebuking the sin? Let's pray we could put this behind us. I swear that these times is the wildest. She got the scars, they serve as reminders. Blood still on her pajamas, but yesterday is dead, yeah. Moment of silence. Next should be off the collars and then at the altar. Cause she know that niggas is savage. Niggas is monsters. Niggas is pimps. Niggas is players. To niggas had daughters. Niggas is pimps. Niggas is players. to niggas had daughters.
Don't you go up in a hurry. Your mama be worried, oh, it was all part of the story. Even the scary nights, thank you for all of the glory. You will be remembered, oh, thank you to all of the heroes of the night. They gotta repaint their colors. The light is wearing off, reality is upon us. Colors dripping off.
I'm saying it like, I want a daughter like Nicki. Aw, man, I promise I'ma turn her to a monster, but no menages. I don't know how he's saying it, but let him hear this.